Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to show you how to play Flame by the Black Keys. It's a pretty simple song. I'm just going to teach you really the main riff. Let me think, I think it's like five strings in all. I kind of added my own loop to it along with it, but yeah, I'm just going to show you the main riff really. Let's see. You're going to use basic, all you're going to use is the 7th. And 9th fret of the A, D, and G string. Let's see. So basically, you're going to start out. So that's basically how you start out, just like a small scale all the way up 7, 9, 7, 9, 7, 9. And work your way up the strings. Anyways, you're going to start out, let's see, 9th fret on the D string, and 2nd, 7th on the G, so you're going to start. So basically, the strum pattern is just up, down, or down, up, whatever. And then you're going to, with this finger, go up to the 9th fret on the G, and then back down. You don't hit, it's like a walk down, kind of, 2, 3, do, so. And then you do the exact same thing down here, you just go down. Now we're using A and D, 9 on the D and 7 on the, or sorry, 9 on the A and 7 on the D, so, let's see, and then you're gonna, instead of going back up, instead of doing up, you're gonna go down, so, you know, your regular riff. And then this, your index finger is going to go down to 7 on the A, and then back to the 9th on the A, and then again, your walk up. So basically, this is what you have so far. So it's just that over and over. It is confusing the first time, but I'm sure you'll get it. So again, let's see. Alright, sorry, never mind.